What is going on, everybody? Welcome back to another video. And today, I know it has been a very long time, pretty long time anyway, since I've posted, but do not worry, we are officially going on another adventure. So today, we will be going to no other than Johnson's Farm to do some pumpkin picking. Now, I love when we do this because it kind of reminds me of the fall season and everything, and I'm excited. So I'll see you guys as soon as we start getting moving. All right, guys, we are officially at the Johnson's Farm. We got a pretty good crowd today. Usually we park in that area, but we had to park in the dirt area, as you could see. But look like we got a pretty good crowd today. Looking pretty good here. Let's see. We have arrived at the tractor section. It looks like this will be our tractor for today. Here's the pumpkin. This probably will be ours, I think.
Yeah.
You park far.
Alrighty.
Alright, guys. We currently are on the hay right now. There's a tractor. The tractor driver is over there checking people in. So now, all we gotta do is wait till we start to move.
Guys, here we go. There's another tractor there.
Private
and we got our front seat set to the tractor.
Yeah. fucking platform. Turn him. Whoa, you're doing four monkeys. Guys, we have arrived at the pumpkin patch.
Let's see what we find here. I mean, most of them are smashed, but hopefully we'll find something. I hope, because if not, then we're gonna have to wait another week or so until the next pumpkins. At least until the next patch comes around. Alright. Ooh, there's a good one here.
Good one there.
That's where you see the most good stuff. Oh yeah, there's some good ones back here.
Hey guys, you might have already found our answer. So looks like we got some.
What about this?
Well, that's a big dent in the back.
But the front's gonna be here.
Oh, this one. Ooh, it's a little weird shape at the back, but it'll work. It'll work.
Okay.
It's crooked. It's a little weird looking, but it's all right. We'll make it work. Let's keep this
right,
one
we'll
in mind,
moving.
And let's keep searching.
Keep it moving.
How about this one? Is this one looking good? Let's see. Ah, big dent in the back.
We're gonna
follow Mom. All right, let's go. I'm gonna try to catch up with Mom. All right, guys, we found our pumpkins. I think I got a good one.
All right.
Nathan's is a lot bigger than mine, which is okay. I'll take that. But
are you ready? So you have a little one to paint and a big one to carve.
Wait. Well, should I paint one? Should I paint one? I'll get a paint one. Here, guys, let's get a paint one.
What are you doing? Get one to paint?
Yeah.
It has to be small.
I'll get a small one.
What is it?
They're the stickies.
How about this one? No,
stand up.
All right,
let's go.
All right.
Maybe like this?
Or this?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah.
That's a
good one.
Yeah.
Right. Ow. That hurts. I can't hold that. I can't hold that.
You hold it like this.
Got it.
Oh, my fault. All right, guys, we got him. Nate's got his painting pumpkin.
I'm getting probably picked.
What did I do?
No, Nathan's pumpkin is so heavy.
All right, guys, we got our pumpkins.
I have to order paint, though. I don't have the right paint on one. Sticks to the pumpkin.
Wait, Mom, don't you usually get like a white one for decoration?
Sometimes I do.
You should get one this time.
But they might have them up front.
Over the pumpkin patch, if I can find it. Oh yeah, there we got ourselves an A319, come from Charlotte. There he is. The tractor is arriving. And we got a cool moon right there. This is like such a like thing here. Such like a small hut. I am. Right. guys, that is going to end our Johnson's Farm adventure. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button, smash subscribe, and turn on post notifications so you guys can see any videos that I post. And also hit the like button because it really helps me out and it really supports the channel. And I will see you guys in the next video. See ya!